Hello everyone. My name is Mitchell, or as some of you would prefer to call me, Miwu, and I am running for treasurer. I've been on the Michigan Ballroom Dance team for almost 3 years, and in that time, I've learned so much and I've had an amazing experience under the guidance of three magnificent executive boards. Now, it's my turn to give back, my turn to take on a leadership role, and my turn to help newcomers make the same wonderful memories I had on this team. Of course, following the likes of Lizzie, Clara, and most recently Colin is definitely no easy feat, but I believe I have the motivation and the qualifications to continue their legacies. I was on the executive board of GlobeMed, which is a pre-med and public health club, for around a year. My role was to organize events and keep track of funding, but I did much more than just that. I spent many hours setting up and tearing down for events, sacrificing most of my free time outside of class to make things work. I am prepared to commit just as much effort, if not more, to my position as treasurer. My experience with organizing and applying for funding also mirrors the responsibilities of treasurer. I was also a SLC course leader for physical chemistry, where I helped lead a study group of around 7 students in addition to coordinating several other study group leaders within my subject area. My experience here will help me with guidance and leadership expected of all Michigan Ballroom board members. My experience also grants me familiarity with spreadsheets, which, as far as I know, is a pretty big part of what the treasurer does. Finally, I was voted best partner by none other than Natalie Fox, and if that doesn't convince you to vote for me, I don't know what will. Please vote for me, and I look forward to seeing you all in the fall.